please remain standing for the presenting of colors and the national anthem.
Many of you know me as Tony Ngo. Yes, that's my name. All right. I am here, honored, proud, and excited to present the Vincent E. Reed Award. I'll tell you that he sure knows how to turn a lecture into a stand-up comedy act. For these reflections and personal reasons, I am honored and proud and excited to present this year's Vincent E. Reed Award for Excellence in Teaching to none other than Mr. Leonard.
Thank you for allowing me to be me. For allowing me to be the equal opportunity abuser who uses sarcasm as a teaching tool, although all of the experts say it's inappropriate. For enduring my less than stellar singing voice, but my outstanding whistle. For my stupid hints. For the fact that I can't remember your name even after 9 months. And for not calling me out every time I'm politically incorrect. That would be tiring. And lastly, let me point out one thing. Look, class, look. You are the class of 2015. Congratulations. Way to go. How to be.
Now we will have a selection from Woodrow Wilson High School Concert Choir.
And the dreams we left behind, I'll be glad cause I was blessed to get to have you in my life.
I look and see.
Always be a place for you for all my life.
Jennifer Lee.
Good morning, Wilson faculty, staff, family and friends of the graduates, and the beautiful class of 2015. Wilson is unparalleled in its diversity, inclusion, and all-around awesomeness. By taking time to know my peers, I have learned about Shy Glizzy, Mumbo Sauce, and Go-Go as a music genre. I want to remind each and every one of you to never get discouraged from doing what you love. J. Cole said it best when he rapped, "We got dreams and we got the right to chase them." Some of you already know this, but for those of you who don't, over the past few months, I've tried to get President Obama to speak to us today at our graduation. I tried every avenue of reaching him, except for jumping over the White House fence. I'm sorry I wasn't able to come through, but he did write me a letter in return. So I'd like to leave you with this quotation from that letter. "If you stay true to your ideals and focus on reaching your goals, I am confident you will help shape the future in extraordinary ways." To the class of 2015, pursue what you are drawn to and do what you love to shape the future. Thank you.
And now to present the valedictorian address, Ms. Margaret Catalog.
As we, the class of 2015, embark on exciting new journeys, our challenge is to use the lessons we learned in Wilson's diverse environment and from our families, teachers, and friends to make the world a better place for all. Thank you.
This year is the last year Ms. Mary Beth Wakes will be assistant principal at Woodrow Wilson High School. And now we will have some remarks from Ms. Wakes.
Good morning. I'm honored to have the opportunity to speak to you this morning. First of all, I want to congratulate all the graduating seniors and the parents and families that are here today who I know have dreamed of this day. Dreamed of this day for at least 13 years and in some cases a little longer. You have achieved this goal and you are to be proud of it as we are proud of you. But you know what? We're ready for you to reboot. You just finished the first phase of your life. You're going to the next. Now, first of all, let's talk about granola bars, okay? Now, for the audience in the upper double, you're like, huh? I say this because over the last 7 years, I've handed out tens of thousands of granola bars to students at Wilson High School. I've had many students and staff ask me, why do I do that? Well, I had a student many years ago when I worked at Paint Branch High School. Boy, was always getting in trouble. Just couldn't seem to control it. It was just terrible. I had him in my office for detention after school, and he walked into my office, sat down at the table, and plopped his head sideways on the table in my office and said, "Miss Waits, have you ever been so hungry all you could think about was how hungry you were?" And I had to honestly say to him, "Well, no, but would you like the rest of my shrimp salad that I had for lunch?" He almost ate the Tupperware it came in as well. And it left me in a sense I can't quite express to you, a real life picture. You know, there are things going on in the lives of students that I maybe know nothing about, but they impact them every day. So when students and staff ask me, why do I bring granola bars? My answer is always, because I can. I can. And it is my hope to each of the graduates that you will go forward from today and for the rest of your lives, look for things that you can do for others for no other reason than you can. Now, you finish high school, soon you'll have to figure out the answer to that question I've asked many of you. So, what do you want to be doing when you're 25? I don't know who first said this, but there's a saying that if you do what you love, you never work a day in your life. When you leave from here and go into your life, find what you love and do it. I hope that in 2065, when you all are my age, you will be able to look back on your life and have the same sense of satisfaction, accomplishment, and happiness that I feel here today with you. Thank you.
I am proud to introduce Attorney General Carl Racine.
Good morning, Wilson Tigers. And Jennifer, thank you very much for keeping me apprised of your efforts to get the President of the United States to be the Speaker. I told you that I would be on standby. And you told me that you needed somebody who was tall like the President, a lawyer like the President, and gray hair like the President. So anytime you need a stand-in, I'm certainly happy to comply. And let me just go off script here and say, Mary Beth, I'm just in love with you. Seriously, what you have done for 45 years in your own way really is reflective and representative of what so many parents do, grandparents, aunts, uncles, brothers, sisters, and yes, teachers and counselors who are oftentimes not respected enough for the job they do every day. And to the parents and to the aunts and to the grandparents and to the counselors and to the teachers, I believe that these Wilson Tiger graduates would love for you, if you can, to stand so that they might give you a round of applause to thank you for your efforts. What I really want to call on you to do is to continue to push yourselves and challenge yourselves and grow mentally and spiritually. Recognize all that you have, and then look to your right and to the left, and look at the people who may not be as fortunate as you. And so I'm here to tell you and ask you to embrace the obligation, the responsibility, the duty to go about, maybe outside of your neighborhood, and make sure that someone else can also benefit in the same way that you've benefited. Because you know you've not made it alone, and we know that so many people here in the District of Columbia will not make it alone unless, yes, you go out of your own boxes and help lift them up. That's my charge to you. I also, as a native Washingtonian, yes, born in Haiti, but a hardcore Washingtonian, want you, as you go on to your colleges, to never forget the beautiful district that is the District of Columbia. Tell everybody you meet in those far out states and countries you travel that the District of Columbia is an extraordinary place. Over 660,000 residents, people who go to war, people who pay taxes. But yet, in the District of Columbia, we still are not able to have the laws that we pass for ourselves respected, right? So in addition to going out there and serving other people who need it, remember that your hometown needs you, because we need to have the democracy that every other place in the United States of America has. That is the right to have our laws respected and honored by Congress. Congratulations to you. I revel in your success and wish you great happiness and joy. Thank you.
Hello, parents, students, staff members, family members, all from around. My name is Devin Rivera Ozuna. It is difficult to follow so many great speeches, anecdotes, shy glizzy. It's a lot of hard things to go over. But I don't feel we've introduced the class of 2015 yet. So can 2015 stand up really quickly? So I'll lead and you guys follow. 15. Every person's heart one day beats its final beat. And if what they did in their life makes the blood pulse through the body of others, then their essence, their spirit, the running that person did, live forever. And that is embodied in the staff here at Woodrow Wilson High School. The effort we have put in at the class, the teachers, counselors, and the man has put in on such short notice is tremendous. I'm proud to introduce our principal, Gregory Barsman.
Good morning, Wilson graduates of the class of 2015. It has been my singular honor to be your principal this year, and as you graduate today and I hand you your diploma, I shall always consider you my class, the graduating class of Wilson 2015. Today at your graduation ceremony, you, quite rightly, receive the accolades you are due. You can proudly take your place among the proud graduates of Woodrow Wilson High School. I hope that during the ceremony, you pause a moment to feel what an honor it is to graduate from Woodrow Wilson High School. In a few moments, I have the pleasure of giving you the class of 2015, your diploma. But before that, allow me a few minutes to speak from the heart to you. Every good speech needs an analogy. And since Wilson has received 23 baseball championships in a row, I thought in my role as your principal that I would offer you a few words of wisdom by using a baseball analogy. In baseball, when the coach calls a player's number to bat, that person must be ready to step up to the plate. Actually, even before the coach calls the number, the player must make sure that he or she has prepared himself to step up to the plate. Preparation is the key to getting a good hit and helping your team. So the message in playing baseball, and any sport for that matter, is always be prepared and always anticipate that your number will be called. you might be asking yourself, oh, okay, how do I get prepared? Well, we have started you on your journey as we hand you your diploma. Whatever you choose to do in life, focus on how to be the best at it. Practice your craft at all times, not just during the hours that are most convenient to you, but early in the morning, after work, and on weekends. Anticipate the different type of pitches that life will throw at you and be prepared to swing. If you should happen to swing and miss, reset and prepare to swing again. These pitches are the obstacles that you will most certainly face in life. You see, when you have prepared for the moment your number is called, you can say yes without any doubt or hesitation. So remember, always be prepared and always anticipate your number will be called. We are proud of the accomplishments today, of your accomplishments today, and we are confident that you will make the lessons learned here at Wilson High School, wherever life's journey may take you. As Dr. Seuss said, you have places to go and people to meet. On behalf of the distinguished faculty, staff, and administration of Wilson High School, I extend my most sincere congratulations to all of the graduates and their families. Mark Cooper said, remember, life has no reset button. Get up and change it yourself. Make this world a better place for everyone. Take the lessons that you have learned at Wilson to your next stage in life. The lessons of tolerance for all races and creeds, for the able and disabled, for peace and justice. I wish each and every one of you a rich and rewarding future. Be prepared for life's pitches. Hold your head high and make Wilson proud. Thank you. And now, by the power vested in me by the Mayor of the District of Columbia, Muriel Bowser, and the Chancellor of the District of Columbia Public Schools, I hereby certify 389 members of the class of 2015. High School.
On behalf of Mayor Bowser and Chancellor Henderson, Mr. Bargeman, I enthusiastically accept the class of 2015 from Woodrow Wilson High School. Congratulations.
Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to present to you the class of 2015 from Woodrow Wilson.
Ladies and gentlemen, our first graduate, Sabrina Da Silva. Jacqueline Arce. cuenta. Ana Armenta. Nico Artiga Oliver. Christopher Askew. Max Aviles Kaplan. Ziad Badi. Khalil Bailey. Chanel Baldwin. Mia Ballman. Carl Baltimore. Adrian Baptiste King. Graciela Barada. Rene Barfield. Eve Barrett. Nicholas Bartash. Margaret Bass. Sarah Bass. William Bass. Emma Belanger. Johanna Belanger. Megan Bell. Jordan Belton. Elias Benda. Sonia Bernhoffen. Abigail Bibb. Kayla Black. Sir Blair. William Douglas Bowman. Antonio Boyd. Jalen Braswell. Maria Brescia Weiler. Jordan Bretzfelder. Daniel Brito. Maya Brookins. Array Brown. Jasmine Bunn. Jordan Byers. Francisco Cabrera. Stefan Hailstorm. Aiden Caldwell. Calypse. Nia Campbell. Mary Janelle Cardenas. Ahmed Hassan. Susanna Carnavale Doan. Carr. Alexander Carol Cabanis. Julia Carol Cabanis. Laura Cartagena. Miguel Castro. Lina Ciccone. Gerardo Ceros. Grace Shaheen. Deja Chase. Tirza Chase. Maria Chavez. Raquel Clark. Maurice Claiborne Jr. Anaya Cloyd. Alexis Coates. Max Cooper. Nicholas Cooper. Sean Cooper. Sophia Cordes. Angel Cox. Courtney Coyle. Simone Crozier. Asia Crump. Wilberto Cruz. Stephanie Cuffy Jeffries. Stephen Cummings. Lindsay Cunningham. Jeremy Dabney. Ann Daly. Jabri Lamar Darden. Norman Davey. Ann Dayton. Samuel Dreyer. Kiwi Deng. William Dent. Joyce Distinto. Jeremy Dorsey. Ian Dragulette. Clark Duval Odom. Betiel Iab. Elizabeth Akimian. Jamie Elliott. Escribano. Rose Edelson. Griffin Feeney. Lucas Ficade Salasse. Charles Feller. Donovan Ferguson. Fisher Smith. Quentin Avery Flemons. Alexandra Fognani. Peter Fosberg.
Frazier III. Karen Denier Freeman. Diallo Ford. Zachariah Fortin. Kieran Gaines. Boyan Gantulga. Javier Garre. Fabiola Garcia. Gustavo Carlo Gatti. Elizabeth Garan. Miles Gettler. Fabian Gazayan. Jason Gazizada. William Gibson. Gillette. Nicholas Curtis. Roderick Lynn II. Brianna Glover. Mario Godoy Argueta. Emily Goldberg. Jillian Gagne. Ian Gowdy. Brandy Golden. Ryan Griffiths. Tomas Guito. Zacharias Hagels. Justin Hall.
Justin!
Malik Hall. Roman Hamilton. Natalia Hardison. Ella Hansen. Anthony Harris. Mitchell. Nicole Hess. Ethan Hicks. Jawan Hakeem. Tra Wong. Gwen Hobson Powell. Ahota Holder. Kenneth Holmes. Carlos Hood. Imani Hopkins. Men Wong. Loic Huber. Christian Huber. Trayvon Hyatt. Miani Ingram. Ronak Iqbal. Ahige Iribor. Muhammad Ishmael. Omar Jabbar. Paul Jackson. Robert Jackson. Ian Jacobson. Jonathan James. Sharena Jefferson. Javon Johnson. Karima Johnson. Johnson II. Amira Jones. Lena Jones. Nathan Jones. Nichelle Jones. Tyler Jones. Anissa Just. Bravel Kadenga Barrett. June Karki. Josna Karki. Daniel Katz. Christopher Kearns. Margaret Kellogg. Emma Keys. Tyler King. Matthew Colcham. Ben Kostiak. Jerry Cowell. Wilson Lanchipa. Daniel Latios Joya. Benton Lau. Tyler Lorenzen. Abby Leach. Alicia Lee. Jordan Lee Jensel. Raquel Lepore. Jennifer Lee. Dante Leas. Samuel Lindenfeld. Leonard Long. Franklin Lopez. Ricardo Lopez. Grace Lucaser. Grace Lucaser. Lucas Lytle. Beatrice McKay. Cameron Mackey. Skylar Mackey. Yana Madrid. Sarah Marion. Elizabeth Martin. Jane Martin. Manuel Martinez. Thomas Mason. June Mayo. Gabriella Maza. Delonio McCombs. Kareem McDonald. Julia McGurk. Sean McLean. Paris McMillan. Enrique Meda Fuentes. Victor Mendoza. Olivia Milligan. Andre Mobley. Sarah Muhammad. Alexander Montalbano. Benjamin Montalbano. Joseph Moore. Diego Moreno. Jonathan Morris. Jasmine Morrow. Mecca Muhammad. Sean McQueen. Hayne Nine. Maria Eliza Natal.
Patrick Navarrete. Susanna Newell.
William Opare Woods.
Jack Pollock. Damond Powell. Lakshmi Premisler. Alexis Primus. Shenji Q. Sebastian Quilter. Julian Qureshi. Lariah Randolph. Jaquit Randriambololona. Alicia Richardson. Edgardo Rivera. Devin Rivera Osuna. Jason Roberts. Serena Smith. Stephen Sneed. Marla Solo. Nico Staples. Aaron Sternley. Catherine Stokes.
Summers, Sean Schwartz, Giovanni Talaferro, Dwayne Talley, Ethan Tannen, Azriel Taylor, Jabril Thomas, Scott Thomas, Lucas Thomas Campy, Hannah Thompson, Kennedy Thompson, William Thompson III, Nathaniel Tolbert Smith, Madeline Tom, Sarah Torreson, Raymond Tuya, Blair Townsend, Leander Trotter, Lisa Tron, Gianni Tuck, Jalen Tucker, Malcolm Turner, Raheem Turner, Stanley Van Siegel, Lisa Lota Valim, Odyssey Wade, Liam Walsh, Makia Washington, Jordan Watson, Kayla Cecilia Whetstone, Rommel White, Colina Wiggins, Donzale Williams, Hashani Williams, Thomas Williams, Demetrius Willis, William Wiltshire, Nina Wiermajaya, Amber Wong, Ann Wasabonin, Harrison Yates, Aaron Yee, Khalil Yeldell, Rachel Zacharias Hilton, and Yasmin Zalada. Ladies and gentlemen, there it is, your class of 2015.
2015. Now you can turn your task right to left. Congratulations, class of 2015. Now you can turn your task right to left.